Good day to you, sir.
That mashup died years ago. Will Ferrell, he's a mix between a waste human life and something that just doesn't seem right, you know.
That rotted in the garbage a couple
exactly.
weeks ago. Thank
exactly.
Thank you.
That rotted in the garbage a couple weeks ago.
What was?
Will Ferrell.
Despite that, he makes a lot more money than I do, so.
Yeah.
So yes, no more Hitler.
One day I'll make more money than Will Ferrell. When people forget how, wait, he's not funny. Why are we, let's stop. And then, you know, he'll be like MC Hammer and then we'll capitalize. I'm like, hey, weren't you Will Ferrell? He's like, yeah.
My arm is falling asleep. Like, my pinky and my ring finger are, like, completely numb.
No, that's what my couch does.
It's just, like, how I'm sitting up. You heard it right here. This is what Roy's couch does to you.
Get cancer.
Beautiful.
All right, Carla, let's get
not AIDS.
By the way, it's the apathy couch now.
You renamed my couch.
Just give me your number. No?
You named Mike.
Wait, yes, we did.
Wait.
You guys who don't live at my house, name my couch. Roy Lee Pitts' the third's couch.
Yeah.
The apathy couch.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna ask this once.
I had nothing to do with it.
Why is it?
Come on, you guys. Can't we just be happy and sing about Hitler?
Care.
We're sitting on it.
Four, five.
You just don't care. You kind of stop caring.
That's true. I honestly,
can't we just be happy and sing about Hitler some more?
I got a new number right
here. Springtime.
Or just call me.
Okay, before we go, let me just say, Hitler, the producers was an okay musical. It's a crappy movie. So if we're going to sing, Please.
It's a very good, like, transition for me to
the movie,
though.
No, it wasn't. It was just, it was like they filmed the unstaged play. That's exactly how it was.
Good transition.
It's not a good transition. We make an adaptation. It's like the, I say it in a way that...
See, I never saw the stage play, so...
They play the producers as if they're playing it too long.
5-1.
And that's the thing. And that's when that kills it. Because... I'm a theater major. I just see the difference. And I feel it. And I feel that fourth wall there, and when it's there, and when there, it just has a different life to it. No. However, if I say a better musical, hands down, Wicked.
Want to see that.
I need to see it again. Like, when I saw it...
Again, be quiet. I need to see it at all. Shush.
We should go see it.
I know, they have that thing, for 16.
I'm hoping they're not stuck. Darn it, it's kind of sad I missed it when we were singing.
Thank you for having me over, David.
I need to, like, actually try and keep this steady and not at funky weird angles.
Where are you going for the time to go?
It's like you blow a little hole into my abdomen.
Yeah, that's over here. And Roy's HDTV. And that's Carlos and his Wii. Which unfortunately does not have Hitler. Unlike Marcel's Wii has Hitler. Carlos does not. Very important differentiation.
We want you back. Don't feel the
No, it's not. No, it's not about. Okay, it's not about that instance. All right.
I mean, look,
what incident?
But it's so true.
No,
I'm kind of curious. What is this incident?
I don't know why I came today. Like, I was really tired, but I did come. But I just wanted to show
the support.
As long as
okay,
as long as everyone knows that they're always welcome to my house with at least 24 hours warning.
Yeah.
24 hours warning.
Yes.
That's how
any less than that, I'm coming over your house and I'm kicking you square in the nuts. Assuming you have them.
If
not, then I'll go to the next leading male individual.
The next leading male individual.
That means 23 hours and 59 minutes.
I am going to find out where you live, and if there's no other male in the house and your father comes home, I'll let sir.
Leslie, that means you're the one contacting him because he doesn't know where you live. Like when we said we're going to show up. I don't think you want to contact my father. He's probably crazier than I am.
What did you leave here? Just water work?
Walked through too.
Yes, I have taken over the foot pile. Hail. I have taken over the foot pile.
I don't hang out with you guys.
I have the oddball set.
Bring home
all the
ourselves.
Alright, anyway.
I got crumbs all over your head.
You got crumbs all over my head.
What do you mean right above you?
What?
I brushed them off, except for that one.
Well, the way he entered, I'm not the whole time. I mean, I really wish I had Carlos's camera. You would laugh. I mean, look. I'm a person who will give my name a hard time, but I won't give a person a hard time.
Carlo.
Like,
Carlo.
If you spill a juice on my floor, I'll give you a hard time, but really, I'm the type of guy who punches in the nose. I'm like, punch me in the nose, dude. That's not cool. Let's go play some games real quick. I'm ready to game. And so, you know, Marcel didn't do anything too wrong. He just... Oh, no. So, I mean... If you see me and my roommates, we give each other a hard time, so it's not that big of a deal.
What is this? It's like everyone, the Survivor confessional.
I'm saying, everyone is welcome to my house, and just be sad.
Yeah. So are we getting back to playing on the Wii?
Just cut the camera.
I wanted to get us playing on the Wii, that's why I started this like 5 minutes ago. And I'm gonna run out at 13.
Okay, you know what? Just stop it right now and just say, we'll be back after these messages.
We'll be back after these messages.